Hey YouTube, it's your girl Adrena. Today I'm going to be doing a quick show and tell for you guys on a canvas wig head and the stand, the tripod stand. So if you want to see, stick around and check it out. So ice cold good humor, they say I'm out of my mind, standing on the outside, but it's cooler, it's fresher. Today I'm doing a video a little different. I have got two more things from X-Trend Hair that I want to show you guys. X-Trend Hair is one of my new favorite Amazon sites. They offer Prime, so it's fast shipping. I have so many of these things now, it's not even funny. I start to put my hats on them in my closet because I don't want them to go to waste. If I'm making a wig and if it's a different like size, I'll pull it out. This is one of their canvas wig heads. It is a 24-inch, which is I think the biggest one they have. Let me check out their website real fast. Let me check it out. Let's see. Yeah, I think it's one of the biggest ones they have. I have a 21, a 22, a 23, and I needed this 24 to complete my collection. But I have a couple of each one, I do believe. Yeah, I have a couple of each one. This is the 24-inch canvas block head, wig display, mannequin head. Also came with a few goodies. Here is the bag that it came in. And it also came with like a wig cap. This little stand, but I have the tripod stand, so I won't be using this, but this still comes in handy for if you want to hook it to a chair if you don't have the tripod, so you don't need the tripod, but it's definitely a plus. And it came with like a full bag of T-pins and like wig combs if you want to put it onto your wig. And I also got the tripod stand this time because I have tons of the stands that you put on the table or the chair, but I definitely want to try one of these out. Some of you guys know I do photography, so I love tripods. I definitely like to keep my wig head on a tripod instead of on the table. I'm going to show you guys how I set this up. So here is the tripod. All you have to do is like stretch this part out and it stands it up. So I'm going to stand that up and then I would twist this little part so this part can go up. And now it's standing on the floor. And one more thing I wanted to add, it comes with a carrying bag for the tripod. So if you need to take it somewhere else to use to style, you can throw it in there and go. Or if you're not going anywhere, you can store it in there and keep it wherever you're gonna keep it in your house. But you can loosen it around here so the head can move whichever way you want it. You can tighten it up if you don't want it to move, but it definitely comes in handy. I have tons of canvas wig heads, but I needed this size, a 24. I think this is the biggest one they have. So if you're making a wig for a person with a larger head, or if you want to display a hat or wig on it, and it's like a person who has a larger head, you need a 24. So I wanted to make sure I have every number in my collection. I have a 21, 22, and 23. And it always comes with the stand where you can click it onto the table or a chair or wherever you need for your styling needs. And that's free along with the canvas wig head. But I needed the tripod in my life. So I definitely have this and it is my new best friend. It comes with everything for your wig making needs. So ladies, get on over to Amazon and check out X-Trend. If you have any questions, feel free to drop them down below. Hope you guys enjoyed my little show and tell. And until next time.